Kek Kunroji-sama, are you sure about this?
Don't worry. Shinobu-san said that we should test Nezuko's resistance, and she told me that this is the best way.
Also, if she gets out of control, we can easily smash her with our bee. It's a win-win!
Kunroji-sama, we appreciate your help. But it's getting late, and Nezuko and I need to rest.
Nezuko really needs her sleep to recover.